The Ulta store in Exton temporarily closed tonight after two would-be thieves almost got away with nearly $10,000 worth of fragrances. West Whiteland police say the pair entered this store this morning and attempted to steal high-end perfumes. Luckily, the store was tipped off to their arrival, and police say the suspects were arrested in the store and the items recovered. No word yet on when the store will reopen.